fucking stupid, like there was no one to come out. Bed's not ever so comfortable. You sat on it for a fucking hour today. I love how I live in this bed. No, I don't live in this bed, you know what I mean? I don't think this is good. Yeah. Not hiding. My mum's not really into horror movies, and then she wants to watch a horror movie, so my mum's going to bed. She's going to bed tomorrow. So she's just chilled out and just watching me on the bed. She works, but all the time. And she only gets Wednesdays and Thursdays off. Wednesdays she spends all day with her dad doing.
Why are you such a prick?
Mr. Richard. But only when Thursday she gets off. And like, it's like chill, it's not over there, I'm just here joking. And fucking watch QI and fucking just do whatever and follow it, she watches. And Dexter. Oh, she loves it. Like, literally, I don't think it was a fucking episode of Just Giddy that my mom has to watch. They're like, they're so right, well, not them, but they're so right, because I want to watch a horror movie. My mum was just going to go to bed. So, she called me, and I was going to bed, and I'm like, there is. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Shit bag. Do you remember when I just tried to join you when it put me in the queue for this session?
Yeah, I
remember. Yeah. Did you also hear the part where either you delete him or I make it knock out?
No, I'm just delete my
phone right. What's the point? Because you use this account. You're always on this account.
If I put you up one of my Jaguars today. After I reset my password again for the 50th time on that account, I'm not resetting them again on that account, I swear to God, I'm going to pull up again. They need to fucking actually reset them and fucking write them down this time. Like, what's going to do with this car anyway? My wheelchair. Okay. I was doing it before that prick kept driving his car in there, so I was on to him in the air about 15 times. When he comes back, crashed into my car, so I'll blow him up and keep me out. Can't we? Piss me off.
I don't get what the problem is with me. I have one. Fuck off. Funny, your mental space is rising. You'll end up in bad spots. I'll fucking bring it up. This is my shit. Fucking actress. Oh yeah, why is that?
Mate, are you for real? You can't.
You're doing part of it, I know. Yeah, I'll have to excuse you for trying it. I haven't got a boot part of it. I've had my phone on his car. This morning's been a drive around. This morning's very nice and it's a taxi driver. I mean, he's my friend.
Fucking next time. Oh, I'll give them my car because they can't fucking see where they're driving.
Eh? Not that. Yeah, it's been a driving around super very nice. Huh? Andy, tell Sniper that this is me, because I'm gonna add him. I'm right on this part.
Sniper, I've had them say this is me.
You fucking idiot.
Well, you said this, telling this is me.
Yeah.
Well, I did that word for word. What are you going to complain about?
Tell me you're depressing you, you idiot.
That is one of the ones.
Alright, I'm going to make a bird.
I'll make the phone.
Okay.
Your sister sent me a picture of some bird's fat ass, so I messaged her back and said, "Why are you sending me a picture of your ass?" But no response.
Anything's on the sandwich, right?
Yeah, bread would be a start. That's a dedicated feature.
I've got two. Alright, new yogurt.
Can't put yogurt on a sandwich.
You leave our sandwich alone, you.
I'll fucking knife a few sandwiches short of a picnic. Alright, it's last night for this question. If he was going to a picnic, how many sandwiches would he take? He can probably say one. Dingle said to him, if he was going on a picnic, how many sandwiches would you take?
I heard.
I'll be back in a minute. Are you the gangster?
I'd be doing pictures of every night anywhere I go, mate, Pepper.
Well, I'm not going to tell anyone, I'm going to make myself cut my coffee. In fact, I'm going to teleport myself.
Alright, should we go, Dad? I'm back in a minute before they do 5 weeks next, so I want to go.
Alright.
Seriously, if you want your car in one piece, you drive, not my mum. She doesn't want to drive her, she's reading the book.